ਓਕੇ ਹੁਣ ਅੰਬੈਸਡਰਸ ਵਾਲੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਦੇ ਸਟੂਡੈਂਟਸ ਵੀਜ਼ਾ ਬਾਰੇ ਹਲੋ ਮੈਮ
I am fine.
Please tell me your name, ma'am.
My name is Monica Dobiyashova. I am a consul of the Czech Republic.
Okay, madam, please tell me about the student visa's document requirement for the student.
Okay, firstly, thank you very much for your interest because Czech Republic, of course, welcome Indian students. As far as documents which are necessary to submit to visa applications, we are talking about the standards and of visa requirements. Of course, it's necessary to fulfill visa application form, to bring a photo, valid passport, of course, confirmations that somebody was accepted for the study in the Czech Republic, proof of accommodation, financial background, financial means, and as we call PCC, police clearance certificate. Later on, it's necessary to submit medical travel insurance. That's it.
Okay, it will be in Czech language or it will be language you are
accepting? Okay, of course, if we are talking about acceptance letter, it was prepared by the Czech University.
Okay.
Definitely it's in the Czech language.
Okay,
it's the same for accommodation.
Mm-hmm.
As we are talking about PCC, mm-hmm. this PCC was issued by your Indian authorities
yes.
in English language. It has been to be translated.
Okay. Understand. And can you tell me processing time, how much time it will take for student visa in the embassies and appointment dates?
Okay, I would prefer to start with information that we have standard processing times which takes 2 months,
okay.
60 days. It's
okay.
a standard basing processing times,
okay?
And you mentioned the, how to submit a visa application. It's necessary first to send a request for students by email at our email address with request for date of submission.
Okay.
Only on the written base it's possible to inform visa applicant when exactly he or she can personally at our embassy. Please personally.
Okay, very good. Can you you have some idea how many students from India are going to Czech Republic?
A lot of. A lot of.
Some idea, roughly 2,500. Some idea.
Say. PhD degree. It's difficult to say.
Okay.
It's total.
And the, it is only once in a year for students admissions or every it is an every 6 months or once in a year for student admissions.
Okay.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Thank you very much.
Thanks.